If you were a small bird, a sparrow, what would your world be like?
I should make my home in a tree in the branch of an elm. I should hunt insects for food, straw for my nest, and in the springtime I should sing for a companion.
Then you would know nothing of the politics of Florence? The cutting of marble or mathematics?
Of course not.
But why not?
My mind would be too small.
As a sparrow, your mind would be too small, even with the best of teachers.
If Aristotle himself were to perch on my branch and lecture till he fell off from exhaustion, still the limits of my mind would prevent me from understanding.
And as a man, can you accept that there may be certain realities beyond the limits of your comprehension?
I could not accept that. And I would be a fool.